folks. Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral in Eugene. Beautiful day. This is a really super nice clean trade-in. It's a 2020 Coachman Catalina. The Legacy Edition has little upgrades inside and out. Super clean. Appears like it was is the one owner, and so that's good as well. But we'll start on the outside and we'll finish up on the inside. If you have any questions, give me a call on my cell number direct at 541-521-3642. And you know, that way you can get a hold of me anytime, 7 days a week till 9 p.m. But what you see out here, of course, is a nice big storage area that you have passed through that's going to be in that area where the bed is up front. On the outside, you see it does have the sturdy step, which is a really popular feature to have. Makes it really nice and rigid. And it has a little bit of a bigger step on that first transition in and out. You do have the speakers and also that power awning, nice dark tinted windows. And I like how they'll use a piece of this metal instead of the plastic, so that will last, you know, for many, many years. You do have the aluminum wheels too, which is a nice little upgrade. Place here if you do want to have for a pet, a place to kind of keep that pet there near the awning where the shade can be and everything too. You also have that ladder to get up there for servicing and maintenance. Black tank flush and city water in your shower there is all really nice, nice to have fairly close together. It is pre-wired for a backup camera, so you guys, if you decide to, you can get a camera for that and have that installed. You also have the power cord that reels inside there. It's going to end up being around 25 foot or so long. Then you have your gray and black valves over there to pull and easy to get to in the towards the back end there. It's a wood frame construction with a corrugated overlapping aluminum siding, so that's kind of pretty much a forever product there. It's nice to have. You have the seals on here that are really thick bulb seals, make it nice to keep that moisture and water out in those heavy rainy days that we can get in the Northwest. That's the other side there. And they got room for the batteries and your double tanks with your power tongue jack up front. One of the features I like that they do with the Forest River here is they wrap that, and this is metal, not a plastic or phylon. So I like that that it starts here and runs up and then overlaps again. So I like the way they do that. Less chance for kind of shifting or warping that can occur with some of those in the older trailers. So it's nice to have that feature, the way they build that, and that diamond plate here makes it nice for rock chips. Keep that looking good down the road. These are, if you see these here when that awning's out, these are kind of accessories that you can have put in and clip in place, maybe some lights and some things that you can get from Forest River or a company that they were working through. So if you have any questions about that, you can get a hold of me again at that cell number you see at the end of the video, Tom Peterson. Let's go inside and show you how nice this layout is. With this 243, what is really, really popular is that it's a shorter length, but it's got a really big slide out. You have that super slide, including that booth dinette, and in this situation here, a really nice matching love seat. And these are recliners, so it makes it super nice. You've got that area here to for storage, and then your cup holders with USBs. And then you can pull this to have for a really super comfortable recliners. And that's a feature and option that the consumer put in this. We also have the original matching jackknife sofa if a person would prefer to have that. On the bedroom here, you have that privatized with this door. And you do have, like I mentioned earlier, you do end up having the wrapped couch that was a jackknife sofa that came with it standard, and that's all there, so an individual can put that back in. If you want to have us do it, let me know. We can work that into it as well, but you saw that we have the optional love seat with recliners. But you've got storage above, you've got the shirt closets on both sides, you got plug-ins and USBs, so you know, again, it's an RV queen bed up there that you can get around both sides, and you got a window, so you know, that's nice to have that extra cross ventilation. You've got your fireplace, which again is good supplemental heat, and that television is big. Even room for a larger one if those are really, if you really want to even have that much more. On these thermofoil counters, so they're wrapped, what I like is you don't have these little seams to deal with, and you can get moisture on here and all the way across on those edges. Makes it really super nice the way they wrap those at the factory. And you'll see this is higher on the counter. It also will accommodate a couple of stools that are going to be up under the bed and stored away. So nice to have that if you want to have some extra kids and extra adults sitting up here. This right here is going to be a little flip up for your power plugins, and your controls are higher up. So if you're going to be near some kids and all, they, a lot of times the younger kids, they want to get in here and you have your buttons down low. So this is up high enough to where they got to be probably a teenager to be getting into those things. And you don't have that risk of something like the awning getting pushed out automatically by accident. You also, on that pulled up here, you do have the USBs, a couple of those as well too. And you see with that shelving and that lip's nice to have for extra storage, right? Can't have too much. You got all that area down below, and you see the three drawers on the left there that you saw here. Nice that they have that silverware already kind of divided up, ready for you to do that. Your glass on there, access to your three burner, and then you've got your oven. Everything looks very lightly used, if at all much, so it's nice. You end up getting your, you have your microwave above, storage here for some soft storage. Don't put any bowling balls up here, please. Don't do that. So good storage up there, and then you got your refrigerator and freezer up top. You also have doors with the Legacy Edition that have, you can open up those two here, and that way you have access to some more pots and pans down below. And that will make into another sleeping area if needed. So you end up, you know, having that ability to have some additional sleeping here. Plus with the big super slide, you get a lot of floor space. You'll see all this area too, I like. And you'll see really nice cabinets, the way they're made with mortise and tenon cabinet joints on those doors, make it really nice for longevity. And also with that radius type shower, it makes it nicer and roomier inside. And you'll see it does have a medicine cabinet there for storage and stuff, and then a foot pedal flush toilet you'll see as well. So super, super nice floor plan. Again, short overall, but really big on the inside. So you'll have questions at the end of this video. So you get a hold of me directly if you can. My cell phone, I guess I'll have on me, and I'll return a call as soon as I can. 7 days a week till 9, 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson. Give me a call and let's talk about what your needs are. And it may not be this unit. It might be something similar we have sitting right next to it somewhere out here as well, or some of the new products that we have that are priced really low as well now because of the having the leftover 22s. So, but give me a call. Again, Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. Just want to get you out there and join the adventure.